Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if you're experiencing blurry font on your Windows 11 computer and you're having issues with your screen just not properly displaying the font. It looks a little bit messed up, I would say, or not clear. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I recommend doing would be to open up the search menu, type in adjust. Best Manager come back with Adjust the Appearance and Performance of Windows. Go ahead and select that. Select where it says Adjust for Best Appearance, and then select Apply and OK. Restart your computer and see if that has resolved the problem. If not, something else we can try here as well would be to open up the search menu. Search for RegEdit. Best result should come back a Registry Editor. Go ahead and right-click on that and select Run as Administrator. If you receive a User Account Control prompt, go ahead and select Yes. And before you proceed in the registry, I would suggest you create a backup of it. So if anything were to go wrong, you could easily restore it back. In order to create the backup, it's very simple. All you have to do is select File and then Export. File name, I recommend naming it the date in which you're making the backup. Set Export Range to All and then save it to a convenient and easily accessible location on your computer. And if you ever needed to import it back in, all you'd have to do is select File and then Import and navigate to the file location. So now we're ready to begin. So we're going to start by double-clicking on the HK Current User folder. Do the same thing now for the Control Panel folder. Same thing for Desktop, so go expand that. So if you need to pause the video at this point, you can see the file path up at the top of the screen here. Each backslash is a different folder we've gone under. And now on the right panel, since we have Desktop selected, you want to go down to Win8 DPI Scaling, right here. And you want to double-click on that. You want to make sure it's set to 1, so delete the 0, type a number 1 in here, and then you want to go ahead and select OK. And now you want to look for something that says log pixels. If you don't see that value in here, you're going to have to go ahead and create it. So I don't see it, so I'm going to right-click in a blank area, select New, and then DWR 32-bit value. I'm going to call it log, L-O-G, pixels, P-I-X-E-L-S. Exactly how you see it on my screen here. Hit enter. Double click on it. You want to set the value data to 78, so just type in 78, exactly how you see it on my screen here. And then select OK. And once you've done that, I would suggest closing out of the registry editor. You will need to restart your computer this time. And that should be it. So hopefully I was able to help resolve your problem, guys. And as always, thank you for watching. And I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.